Who in the world is that? Wait, did he actually just look at me? Breathe, Harriet. Breathe. Ignore the lights and the sounds and the people and the frills. So many frills.
Redhead, giving alien superstar vibes. Let's go.
I just need to find a table to hide under.
Sorry.
Where'd you go?
Or just find something interesting to focus on. Anything.
I know fashion is about experimentation, but you cannot be serious. Take it off, now. You cannot actually touch these.
I'm so sorry.
Great. More to add to the people who hate Harriet Manners list. Everyone at London Fashion Week.
Bingo, Betty. 1 o'clock. Go! Go, go, go! Your best Usain Bolt! Run! Run, Betty! Run!
Sorry. I didn't mean to. I promise I really didn't mean it.
Robert Evans.
And I'm Betty. Are you okay?
Disgraceful. Welcome to Dreamland. If we can just take a few quick photos here.
Mugshots? Are the mugshots really necessary? I didn't...
They're called headshots, Daffodil.
Mugshots,
you kids.
Yeah.
You've just been discovered.
Congratulations.
We're being so quick today, I love it.
I can't have just been discovered. I was very clearly already here.
Mm-mm, honey, this is giving sporty offspring of an alien and a tree frog. Slow.
Mm-hmm. What did you just... Oh, no. I need to find my friend Nat. She's... perfect for this, actually. Not me. How have you seen her when we're wearing the exact same thing?
Oh! Thought there might be 11 of you, like a football team. She's not really what I'm looking for, I'm afraid. But you, our mini macaroon, you've just stepped beyond the velvet rope. Heck, I'll say it. We're the best agency in town.
I'm sure you are, but this is very much Nat's dream and very much not mine. I'm only here because my class won a competition.
You won it? She won a competition. Perfection!
What is happening right now?
Need to take a note.
Yes.
Be amazing for the press release.
I really do need to go. I have to find that.
No. I just... No, sir. Hey. Everything all right?
Oh, for the love of... Say something cool. No, say something smart. Say something sophisticated.
See you.
Nope, not that.
Hey, what happened in there? I mean, like, could have happened to anyone.
Has it ever happened to you?
No, but I avoid hats at all cost.
It's very nice hair. Sort of like a lion's mane.
Smooth.
Thank you.
Name? What's my name?
Harriet Manners.
A handshake? Seriously?
Hello, Harriet Manners. It is nice to formally meet you. I'm Nick Park.
Nick Park. A name I can see being scribbled in many journals over the coming days.
It's nice to meet you too.
Hey, Nick, we need you.
I got it. Oh, Betty, she's a star. You just know yet.
Totally.
Except here's the thing about stars. They're born out of chaos and a whole lot of mess. But once we start shining, the universe is never quite the same again.